Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna make a taco seasoning for the taco meat. So let me give you the ingredients. So for my ingredients, like I said, you can change it, you can add or substitute any of these. So I'm gonna need 2 tablespoons of smoked paprika, 1 tablespoon of tajin. This one is a chili powder with a lemon zest. Some dehydrated onion, 1 tablespoon. 1 tablespoon of garlic salt. Also 1 tablespoon of cumin, ground cumin, and some black pepper. Salt, we're not gonna add it because we have the garlic salt, so I don't wanna have my seasoning, you know, too salty. And you can always use cayenne, you can use chile ancho, chile morita, chile guajillo in powder. You can substitute the peppers. And then I'm gonna make my meat. I'm gonna make some tacos with the Navajo meat. Navajo tortilla, so I'm gonna make my Navajo tacos. So I need to make the, so like I was saying, you know, you're gonna add any pepper that you like. You can substitute the powders, the guajillo, the ancho, cayenne. It's gonna be up to you. And then we're just gonna combine all this together. And also I'm gonna make my meat, my taco meat. So, because they were asking me how to marinate my taco meat, so I'm gonna make the seasoning. We're just gonna combine all the ingredients together and just mix it, basically, right? And then this is gonna be my taco seasoning, and I'm gonna make some Navajo tacos, but I need to show you how to make the seasoning first, so that way you can marinate your meat. And also I make a video on how to make the Navajo bread or the Navajo tortillas. So basically we're gonna make a Taco Bell taco like this, but you need to see this video on the side. It's gonna be on the Navajo bread. So I'm gonna come back and show you next time. So this is our final presentation on the taco seasoning. You can use it for anything. It's multi-purpose. So now I'm gonna use my steak meat, taco meat, and we're gonna marinate our meat or season it. So just, you know, pour as much as you need and marinate your meat tacos. So I'm gonna make a Navajo taco using my steak meat, but also I want to show you how to do my taco seasoning, so that way you know how to make it. And like I said, you can always change the ingredients. You can add or change any of the chili peppers powder. So this is done. We're just gonna let it marinate, let it rest. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Chef Alex Perez on Facebook, Chef Alex Perez on YouTube. Share my videos and stay tuned for my Navajo tacos so I can use this meat. We'll see you next time. Thank you, enjoy.